And let's take another look at the weather. It's a chilly day today, cloudy and very cold, with a 50% chance of light snow. The high, only 0 to 5 above. Tonight will be clearing and bitterly cold. Lows ranging from 15 below in outlying areas to 5 below 0 near the lake. Saturday on Christmas Eve will be sunny and continued very cold. The high is 0 to 5 below. And the winds today will be northwesterlies 10 to 15 miles per hour. And 10 to 20 miles per hour tonight. The temperatures at 7 a.m. were 7 below at the lakefront and 8 below at Midway. O'Hare was 10 below, the humidity 49%. The winds were west at 16 miles per hour and the barometer 30.40 and rising. The wind chill index at 7 was 47 degrees below zero. And here's a reminder on school closings. The Information Center, the Storm Information Center, reports that the Erie Crown Hebrew Day School in Skokie will be closed today. There are no other closings reported, but the Solomon Schechter Day Schools in Northbrook and Skokie will not have bus service on routes 1, 5, and 6. And the time in 20 seconds will be 8:07.